Hey guys, I'm Paul Mueller for Raines Fishing, and I want to talk to you guys about one of the soft plastics in their lineup. This is the Raines Bubbling Shad. It's a finesse swim bait. It's very soft, just like the bubbling shaker. It's got a lot of action to the bait. It's got a lot of ribs on it. You can see a ton of ribs, so it displaces a lot of water. It's got a little jointed body action to it. This bait, I like throwing it on jig head, like a fish head spin, slow rolling it, kind of like I do with the Raines Fat Rock Vibe Shad and the Rock Vibe Shads. It's got a little bit different action. But one of the things I really like to do with this bait, and it's a little bit softer than the Rock Vibe and the Fat Rock Vibe series, so it kind of works better when I'm rigging it Texas rigged. And I found in situations where I get on a lake and it's really tough, you know, they won't hit bigger baits, they won't hit the big creature baits and big jigs and heavy baits and stuff like that, and you really have to use a lightweight and downsize. And this little bait right here on the Texas rig is absolutely awesome. You know, what I'll do is I'll take it, I like fishing it on either, you know, a quarter or 5/16 ounce Raines tungsten slip sinker. And I'll use a Gamagatsu 3/0 worm hook and just Texas rig it. And basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fish this around wood. You can fish it around docks. And what's really good for, my favorite way to fish it is when you're on flats and you have sparse grass. Because you can just take this thing and kind of get it through those isolated clumps of grass, and it is absolutely killer on a Texas rig. Okay, so once I have this Texas rig, another thing I like to do is add a little orange spike it to the tail. Kind of makes that tail stick out a little bit more. I think it definitely helps.
That's a big one. That's a big one. Look at this. Come here.
Oh my. Right at the boat. I was just about to give up my cast and he thumped it. Wow. What a fish. That is a big largemouth. Look what he ate. Solid hook set though, man. That Champion 734 is, that's one bad rod. Raines Bubbling Shad. Light Texas rig. Look at that one, huh? Look at the head on that fish. That's a beast. Beautiful largy. That's a big northern strain bass. All head, spawned out.
Good one. Boy, these fish are so strong.
This one, I think, is a pretty good one. Oh yeah, nice one. That's a nice one. And slow is the key. The slower the bait. You cannot fish this bait too slow. There's no such thing. They want it just dragging along the bottom. Typical dog days of summer. They're not aggressive at all. You gotta go light, downsize, fish slow. But when you find an area that's got them, and you fish with this bubbling shad, you'll catch them.